yourself an education. Don't be no dropout fool. Gotta go to school. Listen what the teachers say. Gotta go to school. Listen what the teachers say.
Can I see these boys blatantly bogging me out?
What?
Hey, just shut them up, man. Bang!
That's it.
That's what I'm saying. I knew what they was about to do. They was about to jack me from my phone.
So you know what I did?
I pulled out my cosh, innit?
Yeah. Just shanked him, man.
Nothing long. Just smashed him over the head. He falls down on the floor, man. I was going to smack him in the face and that. You know, it's not really about the violence, but you know I'll do it. Fuck are you lot laughing at?
What's going on, Robin?
Yeah.
Clint, you?
Think you're fucking funny or something, Clint?
It's your mum. I can fucking read.
Is that your mum? Oh, make sure you're home by bedtime, yeah? 6 o'clock. Fuck are you looking at?
This is so wrong.
Is it?
Oh, come on.
Every year they get more selfish, more arrogant. They don't care about anyone or anything.
Were you any different at 16?
I think I was. This might just give them some direction, some discipline.
I thought that was our job.
Maybe she found you some new trousers at Oxfam. Save you from wearing them ankle slings.
Oh. Look, man, why are you always in my face?
Why are you always dressed like a clown?
Look,
I don't talk to you.
I'm not gay like you, and I don't want to talk fashion with you right now.
Is there something wrong with you, bro? My boy will batter you if you come on screen, bro. Are you mad at
something? Hey, editor.
Miss, you can't touch me.
We're only messing about. It's fine. Don't worry.
We're joking.
All I'm saying is it's very easy to talk about the negative side when it might be good for them. Teach them some respect, turn their lives around before it's too late.
I'm not doing it.
You are. It'd be better coming from you. We don't have a choice. It's not our decision. Phil, it's your job.
She won't do that.
Get out of here, man.
Hey, listen. Don't be jostling no decimal.
All right, man, jam.
I'm joking, bro. What are you doing?
Like that, man. You're a big guy, you know what I'm saying? You're a big guy. You've got the D's.
All right. Enough. Quiet.
We have guys next to
you. Right.
Who's been following the coverage of the war? Who watches the news?
I watch it sometimes.
How does it affect you?
Makes me angry, sir.
Angry? Why, Clint? Can you explain?
Because I put on the telly for football and that depressing crap is still on. That's my head in.
Anyone actually watch it to find out what is going on in the world? How does it make you feel?
Sleepy.
Robin, what about you?
Sad.
Oh, shut up and talk!
Sad, why? Nathan, hand these out, would you please? Nobody open the envelopes until I say so.
My name.
Clint! What did I just say?
It's got my name on it.
Open the envelopes.
sir, this is a joke, right?
It has to be, sir. Have you actually read this?
It's bullshit.
All right, quiet. 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 Quiet!
I'm supposed to show you a presentation which should answer some of your questions.
The Ministry of Homeland Security is instigating a unique program of personal, physical, and intellectual development, which will provide a rounded education specifically designed to meet the needs of today's modern armed services. As an eligible 16 to 18 year old, you will be expected to undergo compulsory basic training at a security center.
I'm not actually sure how helpful that is, so I'll tell you what I know. Everyone was hoping that the war would be over quickly. This doesn't look likely. And even if it is, restoring stability could take many years. Recently, there's been a high casualty rate and troop numbers have been depleted. The government have done some projections, and if this goes on for a long time, then we're in trouble.
Can you smell that? What is it? It's bullshit, that's what it is.
Sir, shut up.
What does it mean, training duties?
Don't you have to be in the TA or something?
Look, I'm sure it's just a precaution. They want all boys over 16 to start training, so that if they have to enlist you, you'll be ready.
What if I don't agree with the war, sir? I don't want to fight. I want to be a conscientious objector.
They're not forcing you to fight, Robin. They're only forcing you to train.
For now? Aren't there any medical exceptions? I'm epileptic.
Maybe there will be.
Sir, I've got asthma.
Sir, what I don't get is, how comes we haven't been told nothing about this till now?
They didn't want to create panic and hysteria by letting the press get hold of it.
But, sir, can't you do something?
I don't know all the answers here. But soon we're going to the hall where representatives of the government and the army will be coming to talk you through everything.
They're here now. That's bullshit.
Stop saying that. Don't you know any other words?
Phone's off. Phone off.
It must be true.
All right, everyone, phone's off now. Now!
It's true. Something's happening in Northgate.
Shit, serious?
Damn, fuck.
And your brother in the army?
Yeah, he's a fucking idiot.
Clint.
Is he still out there?
Trying to clean up the fucking mess of government, mate.
Clint, I won't warn you again.
What are you gonna do, shoot me?
Has your brother said anything about this thing?
Tony ain't exactly in charge, if you know what I mean.
Surely they can't force us.
Have you read this, dickhead? Punishable by custodial sentence.
Fuck, mate.
What the fuck was that?
So what? What are you all pissing yourselves about? They were doing some pretty cool stuff in that video. Extreme sports, everything.
Yeah, it's fucking brilliant. Off-road driving with the added excitement of roadside bombs, yeah?
Jesus Christ. You know it all, don't you? We're just saying, if we did have to go, it might not be as bad as we think. My cousin's in National Service in Greece.
It's true, they have it in Greece, Austria, Denmark, Brazil.
Yeah, well, they need a bit of discipline, the Greeks, they're all lazy fuckers.
Who asked you? If you lot could sign your own fucking mess, we'd have to go in the first place.
Hold on a minute.
He's from Tottenham, you prick.
I'll have a chicken kebab, Nikolai.
Funny.
When you've got a minute.
No wonder your brother's not in charge. He's clearly a pussy like you.
What did you say?
You lot start him off young, innit?
Boys.
Explosives.
Can't say that.
You what?
You heard.
Said your brother's a pussy.
Fucking dare you, man.
Go on, then. Show some terrorist moves.
Come here, calm down, James. Back to
pussy.
Your seat. Boys. All right, everyone, back to your seat.
Get in, idiot! Get his feet!
Come here!
Fucking come back! Are you doing it?
Wait! Enough! That is enough.
This is fucked up. Did you see that?
What if all of us said we weren't going to do it? They can't force all of us.
I'm afraid they can, and they will.
I know what it's like out there.
Maybe it'll be okay.
I'm not doing it.
Sir, you can't just
leave him. Okay, it's time to go to the hole.
Get to the back of the key, come on.
Keep in a straight line! You,
to the desk.
Sorry.
Not interested in sorry. Through the door.
Next, step to the desk.
Move
do
on.
Not move until I say so.
You, forward. Come on, the
good.
Scanner.
Through. Next, to the desk.
Move on. You,
okay, through. Visible at all times. Step to the desk.